بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In this moment, we'll reflect with As-Sabur, the patient one, the most patient, the infinitely patient. Ya Sabur, Ya Hamid, Ya Salam, Ya Haq, Ya Wadud. It is a golden time when your Sabr is shining. We wait, knowing time is passing, patient with the decree of God, and yet yearning. You bring us through a tunnel of love when first we are birthed. And in this life of longing, we traverse mountains and we pass through hidden passages among the rocks, treacherous turnings and open plains, upon whose lap we can see the sky and rest a while among your stars. Long journeys and sometimes short, you guard us. From your beneficence we learn to trust in your munificence and the beam of love that pulls us ever nearer to our home, the abode where angels welcome travelers through every gate of the city of love. For those who patiently persevere, for them is forgiveness and a great reward. The garden where birds of grace are always singing, praising you and radiating greetings of peace. Amid the greenness that renews and restores, while the dust of the journey is washed away with clean water from sparkling springs, and we can see that you and the garden have always been with us. For God is with those who patiently persevere, who gift again the graces given and bow their heads in prayer. You alone do we ask for help, you who love to love and restore all things to truth. Ya Haq, Ya Veli, Ya Wadud. Ya Sabur, O most patient, inspirer of patience. Ya Hamid, O most praiseworthy. Ya Salam, O you who are peace. Ya Haq, O Truth. Ya Veli, O Friend and Protector. Ya Wadud, O Infinitely Loving One. From Surah 2, 153. O you who have attained to faith, seek help through steadfast patience and prayer. For see how God is with those who patiently persevere. Surah 16, 126-128. To bear yourselves with patience is indeed better for those who are patient in adversity. So endure with patience, always remembering that your patience is from God. For truly, God is with those who are conscious of Him, her, and are doers of the good. Surah 76:21-22. Upon those will be garments of green silk and brocade, and they will be adorned with bracelets of silver, and their sustainer will give them to drink of a drink most pure. Truly, all this is your recompense, since your endeavor has met with goodly acceptance. Surah 11:11. Those who patiently persevere and do good deeds, for them is forgiveness and a great reward. Surah 103:1-3. In the name of God, the infinitely compassionate and infinitely merciful, consider time. Truly, human beings are in loss. Accept those who have faith and do righteous deeds, and encourage each other in the teaching of truth and of patient perseverance. And as Mevlana Jalaluddin Rumi says, patience is the key to joy. And from his Masnavi, patience is the key to success. The remedy of patience will burn away the veils over your eye and open your heart. When the mirror of your heart becomes clear and pure, you will behold sights beyond this world of water and earth. You will behold both the image and the image maker, both the carpet of the spiritual dominion and the one who spreads it. And from Surah 13:19-24. Only they who are endowed with insight keep this in mind. Those who are true to their bond with God and do not break their covenant. Those who keep together what God has commanded to be joined, and stand in awe of their sustainer and the awesome reckoning to come. Those who patiently persevere, seeking the face of their sustainer, and are constant in prayer, who distribute secretly and openly from what we have given them for their sustenance, and turn away evil with good. For these is the fulfillment of the ultimate abode, gardens of endless bliss, which they shall enter together with the righteous among their parents, their spouses, and their offspring, and angels shall greet them from every gate. Peace be with you for having patiently persevered. Then how excellent is this final dwelling place. Mm-hmm.